ServiceNow Discovery is an automated process that continuously scans and identifies all the components within the IT infrastructure, playing a crucial role in maintaining an accurate and up-to-date CMDB. Discovery detects infrastructure and applications across both cloud and on-premise environments, capturing detailed insights and updating the configuration management database with the discovered information. Here's how it works. Discovery establishes connectivity to the infrastructure via a mid server. A mid server is a lightweight Java process that runs on either a Linux or Windows server. Mid servers can run on-premise or in the public cloud. The mid server's job during discovery is to gather information about devices and applications, and then return the results back to the instance for processing. All communications between the mid server and the instance are done securely via TLS and initiated from the mid server to the ServiceNow instance. This allows the mid server to connect to the instance directly, usually without having to open any additional ports on the firewall. Note that the mid server can also be configured to communicate through a proxy server if required. The mid server can be deployed on a customer's internal network or public cloud. So with proper login credentials, it can connect directly to discoverable devices. By default, Windows mid servers use the login credentials of the mid server service on the host machine to discover Windows devices in the network. For Linux and Unix machines and network devices, the mid server uses the SSH and SNMP credentials configured in Discovery. ServiceNow offers two complementary capabilities: Discovery and Service Mapping. Discovery, sometimes referred to as horizontal discovery, finds devices on your network and the important attributes of those devices, such as the operating system, software, and memory. Discovery establishes relationships between applications and devices and between applications that communicate with each other. These relationships can be visualized using the dependency views map. Here, you can view details and gain insight into any incidents or problems. Service mapping, on the other hand, maps service-specific dependencies based on the devices and applications that are used to deliver that service. This method is referred to as top-down mapping, which allows you to immediately see all the CIs used to deliver that service. And with it, you can view all the CIs used to deliver that service. With the mid server installed and validated, you're ready to set up discovery. This dedicated workspace serves as a central location for monitoring, tracking, and completing discovery-related tasks. Experience a more efficient discovery process with integrated schedules, anomaly detection, diagnostics, tuning, and more all in one place. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.